Coming to you back live with another music video reaction. Tonight we're going to be reacting to Eminem featuring Juice WRLD Godzilla. Rest in peace to Juice. You already know the story about that. You know Eminem was dying to have his verse on the track, but it eventually did not happen. So hey, his music video, you know Eminem, he always comes with the comedic stuff in his videos. He'll put up a couple serious type style videos, but this one I could see him definitely having a fun time, especially with this track. So let's take a look. This is Godzilla featuring Eminem and Juice WRLD, directed by Cole Bennett. If you look at it on Lyrical Lemonade.
Can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a
hit
like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, across between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's and his bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD,
of course.
Pass the Kavasi.
Yeah.
With an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
So many things that piss them off, it's impossible to lift
them
off.
In the midst
of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the game with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
My dog, my dog throwing up Legos. I'm done. A lot of M&M's.
Like my index is, so all you will ever get is the motherfucking finger, prostate exam.
Curtain call, one of my favorites. You saw the Goodbye and Good Riddance by Juice WRLD. You saw that. I saw that.
I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
What goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area of Shabaria. Face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well. So they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down. They can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary. Cause we wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What a track. These people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eaten Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you?
I
filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a vitrage. I'm murdering again. Nobody with
him.
Dre! The fucking body's in a lake, obliterating everything is iterating.
Dre!
I'm make anybody who wanted with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a telekiller, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'm being the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spirit when I'm in the
vicinity. You're gonna put a bad
man on. I'm gonna be dead the minute you're running. 100% of you is a 50% of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet wall. I got a trailer full of money and I'm painful. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it, and just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
That was tough. That was tough. That was tough. Typical Eminem. Him and his videos will always go down as one of the most creative, crazy, wonky, weird, spontaneous, out of this world, what the F type stuff. Like, and it all relates to what he's saying in his rhymes. Like, if you listen to his rhyme, you can see what is exactly happening. And he's still fast as hell when he raps. Like, I don't know how he does it. It's crazy. It's definitely crazy. Love him. Love him. Shout out to him showing the Goodbye and Good Riddance album from Juice WRLD. I saw that when he was looking at the pile of Eminem CDs. You saw that off on the side. I pointed that out. I saw that. That's good, though. Had a little tribute by Cole Bennett as well. That's very dope. Man, we lost a good one. Lost a good one. Man, you gotta protect yourself. It's tough out here. You already know. Definitely tough out here. Life is tough. Life is definitely tough. So you already know who it is. It's your boy Made Man Mello. You see my names at the top. Hit the like, subscribe, comment. Thank you guys for tuning in for all of my reactions, all of my gameplay videos, everything that I've been putting out so far this year and years back. I humbly appreciate you guys. Thank you. I try to get these videos out as fast as I can. Every day, almost every day. Thank you for your continued support. Appreciate it. You guys have a good night.